Mr. President of the General Assembly, Excellencies, I'm here to sound the alarm. The world must wake up. We are on the edge of an abyss and moving in the wrong direction. Our world has never been more threatened or more divided. The COVID-19 pandemic has supersized glaring inequalities. The climate crisis is pummeling the planet. At the same time, another disease is spreading in our world today, a malady of mistrust. When people see promises of progress denied by the realities of their harsh daily lives, when they see their fundamental rights and freedoms curtailed, when they see petty as well as grand corruption around them, when they see billionaires joyriding to space while millions go hungry on Earth, when parents see a future for their children that looks even bleaker than the struggles of today, and when young people see no future at all. The people we serve and represent may lose faith not only in their governments and institutions, but in the values that have animated the work of the United Nations for over 75 years.